The Donkey Rook Social Club is a group of over 100 members who grew up in the same location that came up with the idea of coming together and holding hands with the aim to help each other. The event aimed to celebrate early Christmas with the elders in the Donkey Rook location as a way of saying thank you to them for being good parents. The social club at first started off as a group of childhood friends who thought they were growing apart and decided to keep in touch. The chairman of the club, Alex Shimafeni, said the club is not only about coming together, but as an extension looks forward to have career sessions with the younger members of the community in their studies or their work. He said the club further looks forward to financially assisting the younger members who go to school, be it at primary, secondary or tertiary level, financially where possible. Shimafeni said the club therefore wants to meet government halfway in the fight against poverty.
We know that the president, the current president and the former presidents, they have declared war against poverty. Now what we are saying is from Donkey Rook, this is our little bit that we want to do as part of poverty eradication from what I've just mentioned.
Speaking to our news team, Maria Shimi, who is a retired teacher, said she is happy with what the club has done. Shimi said most of the members used to be her own learners at school and she was therefore touched by the gesture.
They have thought about this thing. I really, really, really appreciate it. That's why we see that what we are doing is working. What we are telling them every day.
Polika Okungwa is another elder who was part of the event and had this to say.
I think this is a great example for next youngsters to see and to do the same thing to next generation, the old people. It's very nice to look after the old people.
The event also gave an opportunity to health practitioners to educate the parents on how to keep their bodies healthy. For NBC News, Salomo Tenga, Venduk.